شكرا مريض الشيخ واشكر في عمل عميق.
Woman, obey your husbands as you obey the Lord. For the husband is the head of the wife, just as Christ is the head of the church. He who is the lifegiver of his body. And just as the church obeys Christ, the wives shall obey their husbands in everything. You men, love your wives just as Christ loved his church and gave himself for her, to make her holy and pure through the word and that of reconciliation, so that he could raise up the church in front of him, glorify it without a single stain or wrinkle, and so that she would be holy without a single spot. In this way the men shall love their wives as their own bodies. He who loves his wife loves himself. Never has any man hated his own body, but he takes care of it and nurtures it, just as Christ takes care of his church. And we are his members and his bones. For this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and cling to his wife, and they shall become one flesh. This is a big mystery. I now speak about Christ and his church, but all of you men must in this way love your wife as your own body, and the wife shall honor her husband one more.
What if they mourn your life on bad and no on bad men mourn your alleluia?